the tavern. By the end of the 16th century, the Shreve's house had become a tavern run by William Rogers and his wife. William Rogers was reputed to be the basis of Shakespeare's Sir John Falstaff. What did William charge people to spend one night in the public room?